In a historic first, researchers have grown plants in nutrient-poor lunar soil. They planted the hardy Arabidopsis thaliana, in soil brought back to Earth by astronauts during the Apollo 11, 12, and 17 missions. By studying how the plants respond, they hope to learn how astronauts may someday grow more nutrient-rich plants in deep space.